guys, welcome back to another episode. I know I'm starting off with a game. I wasn't actually supposed to be this game. I was doing it for a while. And this game turns really, really interesting. Basically, we've got two gens done. We're going up against a Leatherface. This Leatherface has got pads. We're in. I've gone well. Another gen done. As you can see by the hooks, he only caught me and he's caught Jake. So we're hoping we can do a bit better. And what it was. I've had a few software issues as well today with regards to what's been going on, like software wise, with what I'm recording. And so I've restarted my PC, have a few things like tinkered with to make sure like it can work. It's been alright. Yep, it's been alright, it's been a bit stop starty. Lots of stuff, however everything is seeming run smoothly now. I was originally going to do a warm game. I did play two games before this. However, it was like 2 hours before this. So I had to do all the things in between it. Cropped up. So, yeah, I'm kind of here now doing this one. Like, this was actually a warm game, but what is going on with me? Oh my god, I wasn't this bad. Yeah, I was kind of taking this warm game, I can relax, not really force it, but you know, this Leatherface has been quite good, nothing tonight. The hooks really don't do him justice. You don't want to be on the same game. So we've got one up there, one behind there, and all the way up there. Done. That is done. I thought it was done. We're on. We're in the mode. One's all the way up there. No idea where that challenge is. Maybe it's on that back bit, yeah. There's two here, one at the end of the road. One back there, one up there, one here. There's probably another one there or even up there somewhere. Take away. Well on this gem. Done. Oh, and we cleared that out as well. He might face cap this one. Is he? Yeah. Like, you're only a genius to see that he's face camping that. I'm out. I'm doing that. Nope. Not doing face camping. Not sad.
You saw it as well.
See that he's just sat there, like, nah, thank you, I'm good. Right, we get out there. So, now we're in one. I'm sorry I didn't record from it off, I wasn't going to. Not to be honest, I just wasn't going to. But, it turned interesting, so I thought I'd record. But anyway, I'll see you in game number two. Okay, we are back on the mother's dwelling for game number two. I am going not up there straight away. I'll attempt to. Ooh, Freddy! I haven't seen a Freddy. You don't see Freddy's until it's like right at the start of the season. When you do see a Freddy, you're happy about it. Freddy's always a nice one to go up against. I think for anyone that does play as Freddy, if you are a good Freddy, you can dominate and dictate the play massively. If not, you can actually struggle massively with Freddy. Because I know Freddy isn't the quickest, he's really not as effective. Maybe some other killers.
Oh! Where the hell did you come from?
I didn't even see him until last second. Fair enough. Got a hexagon. Okay. I can tell straight away that this killer isn't that good. By the fact that he kicked the gem. If you're coming for me, I wouldn't. I was thinking, is he coming after me? Because the heartbeat came straight to me. I was like, oh, is he gonna... I'm gonna look for a lit curtain now. Sometimes one there. Chat. Right there? No. Strange. Usually I'm quite good at finding totems. It seems like today I'm having an off day. Stop running. Probably there. Yep. What do you know? Freddy seems rich here. Maybe not now, but... Oh, I have no idea. Is it Leon? That's on the ground, that's like a neck ruin. Oh no. No lit totem out there. Where could another lit totem be? I swear I've walked past like three coming down here, but. I went like a bit, but. Okay. in a bottle now. Why is that in a bottle now? God's sakes. I wanted the Leon. I get my challenge done. Is he right? I haven't got a single gem though. I haven't. That's no totem. It's not lit now. So now with three totems on, none of them's been lit. Along that back there, past it. Idea where the last one is. There's one over there, one here, one there. But yeah, what that one. So it must be over there somewhere. Whereabouts over there? I could not tell you. Thank you. not risking my death. His noise is so weird because it comes through at different areas, and I'm like, where actually is this? Now when you realise it, you're like, ah, right there. Yeah, that's going to be it for today's episode. If you have enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Until next time, goodbye.